Today's photo is from October of 1966, taken from Cooper Library facing towards the Poole Center. While hard to see in the photo, you can just pick out the old student housing area under the trees on the right. You can also note the homecoming display. Back in those days, the displays were not just on Bowman Field, but spread throughout the Clemson campus.